Okay, here we go. A kid might say, I saw. I'm reading the question. Man, I got a headache messing with these two families right here. Name an object that's the size of Steve Harvey's head. Yeah, Tom.
A watermelon?
Watermelon. Name something someone might hand you at a wild party.
Hors d'oeuvres.
Hors d'oeuvres. That's right. What's the name of that school you went to? What's the name of that school?
Oswego State University. That's one of them.
Having wild parties down there passing out them damn hors d'oeuvres.
A bowling ball?
Shut up, Tom. Bowling ball! Woo! I was up on them hors d'oeuvres. I couldn't take another hors d'oeuvre. Girl, you give me one more hors d'oeuvre, I'ma turn this damn party out. Understand? Woo! Name an object that's the size of Steve Harvey's head.
A hiney cheek. One hiney cheek.
One tiny cheek.
That's my mother.
My head looked like the half of somebody else. Boy, they had up in there, man. We had beers, we had hors d'oeuvres. Woo! We was in there, woo, clowning. Cornelius at his parties, they was at wild parties, passing out hors d'oeuvres. Oh, yeah. My head looked like half just somebody ass.
Please be there.
Please be there. Bet not be there. I'll tear this damn, if it's up there, I'll tear this damn board down. Steve Harvey's head looked like half of somebody's ass. Kevin?
Steve?
Tell me the last thing you stuck your finger in.
My wife, Steve. Sorry, baby.